If 2018 was a year for anyone, it is Sabyasachi Mukherjee. From designing wedding lehengas for Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone to styling their grooms all year round, Mukherjee's designs have become synonymous with wedding couture. As the designer ends the year on a high, let us take a look back at the whirlwind of a year that was for him. Sabyasachi was not only an integral part of Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh's wedding trousseau, but also designed complimentary outfits for their reception and airport looks. While Deepika's red bridal lehenga was hand-embroidered with Sada Saubhagyavati Bhava written on it,
she was seen wearing an eye-dropping lehenga with red and pink rose motifs at their post-wedding party.
And when was the last time you saw a groom with his wedding clothing game on point? The dashing Sabyasachi groom Ranveer Singh wore this red Kanjivaram Sherwani at their Sindhi wedding. Also, how could you miss all the jaw-dropping jewellery pieces?
Uncut diamonds, ruby, pearls and emerald.
All from the Sabyasachi Heritage Jewellery Collection.
While Priyanka stunned in a red custom lehenga with hand-embroidered and hand-cut organza flowers and layers of handwork embroidery, Nick Jonas donned a hand-quilted silk sherwani with a hand-embroidered chicken dupatta and a chanderi tissue safa. The actress's wedding jewellery was crafted with uncut diamonds, emeralds and Japanese cultured pearls in 22-karat gold. Intricate salma sitara, tapka, bullion and silver floral embroidery adorning velvet fabric. The exquisite design from Sabyasachi's Zardozi Revival series was no ordinary creation for industrialist Mukesh Ambani's daughter, Isha Ambani's wedding. And it was not just the bride who wore Sabyasachi. Mom Nita Ambani dolled up in a purple velvet lehenga, while daddy Mukesh Ambani donned a peach Sabyasachi sherwani. Isha's look was accessorized with a necklace and earring set featuring uncut syndicate diamonds and Zambian emeralds. Ace badminton players Saina Nehwal and Parupalli Kashyap are fourth in our list of celebrities who wore Sabyasachi creations. Nehwal picked a stunning rich indigo velvet lehenga that was heavily embroidered with crystals, zardozi, applique and pearls designed by Sabyasachi himself. The attire was accessorized with a statement neck piece crafted with uncut diamonds, Burmese rubies and emeralds.
Kashyap, on the other hand, was seen wearing an indigo sherwani in hand-dyed Murshidabad silk that he teamed with a tussered georgette shawl with antique tila borders in burnt gold.
Necklace crafted with uncut diamonds and pearls from the designer's label completed the look.
Sabyasachi didn't only do weddings this year, there is more to the man that he lets on.
Apart from all the wedding outfits that he designed, he also designs outfit for Oprah Winfrey.
She was on the cover of Elle India magazine for their 22nd anniversary issue.
Former Miss World Manushi Chiller donned a beautiful all-black lehenga and jewellery by Sabyasachi for the crowning ceremony of Miss World 2018. Kangana Ranaut made her Cannes debut in a black sari. The sari was hand-dyed and embellished with hand-cut sequins that were individually sewn using Zardozi technique to create a metallic yet fluid fabric. She also wore jewellery designed by him.
It has indeed been a year ruled by Sabyasachi Mukherjee.